Hi, my name is Kalindi and I love listening to stories. Today I'm going to read a special story for all of you. I hope you enjoy it.
Let's get ready for story time. Today we are going to listen to a story about a boy who makes a new friend. The title of the story is Arjun Finds a Friend. One day, while coming back from school, Arjun heard a faint crying sound. When a sound is faint, we have to listen very hard. Can you touch your ears and do the action of listening? Very good. He looked around and saw a small puppy. Can you find Arjun and the puppy in this picture? There they are. The puppy was hungry, so Arjun got some milk and bread for the puppy. The puppy smelled it with his nose and ate it up. How do you think the puppy would have smelled the food? Yes, puppies smell food like that. Arjun decided to take the puppy home. As he entered his house, he could hear Mummy in the kitchen cooking lunch. The food smelled really tasty. How do you think Arjun would have smelled the food? Tasty, tasty food. He went to the kitchen and showed the puppy to his mother. His mother's eyes opened wide in surprise. Can you open your eyes big and wide? Wow, wonderful! After eating lunch, Arjun and Mummy played with the puppy. Suddenly, the puppy started barking. Woof, 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 woof. Just then, Mummy and Arjun heard the sound of Papa's scooter. Papa was also very happy to see the puppy. They decided to make the puppy a part of their family. Arjun was very happy to have a little friend to play. What do you think Arjun should name his puppy?